we get a child on board and on our side by rewarding the child when they're trying really, really hard to do what you're asking them to do. But if they're not doing what you're asking them to do, then we sort of tell them that they're not really doing what you're asking them to do, and we can do that in a fun way. We can give them thumbs down and blow raspberries, but the thing that really, really works well is when you're giving them high fives, or you're giving them thumbs up, or you might even be giving them two thumbs and a smelly toe. They like that.
Two thumbs and a smelly toe up.
We try really, really hard to make it an enjoyable experience for the children.
Where do we want the float to be? Do we want it to be here? Or do we want it to be here? Like that? Right, okay, good, you try it like that.
But we need to let them know when they're not really doing what you're asking them to do.